I'm Barbara Levin from Topi's Fund for Reproductive Health Equity. Despite my better judgment, I watched the Iowa Caucus. It depressed me. All I saw was a rampant display of racism, misogyny, homophobia, and the inevitable anti-Semitism against both Jews and Arabs. Out there, in plain sight. And one of my first thoughts was, oh no, it's what I grew up with in Marengo, Illinois. In fact, I think Marengo has evolved. It is no longer what my family lived through in the 50s, 60s, and 70s. It has changed a bit. So seeing Iowa made me think simultaneously about the Broadway play, The Music Man, and characterization of Iowa stubborn, and memories of Marengo. As for the latter, I will never forget the ramblings of a student in a class at Marengo High who told a story, and I don't even know why this came up, about a cousin she had in Chicago who went out with a Jewish boy who was, as she reported, so aggressive that she'll never go out with a colored boy again. So many things wrong with that statement. I remember looking at her askew. I saw a lot of my classmates' eyes on me, to their credit, to get a response from me as the sole representative of Jews everywhere. And I was not shy. My first question to her was this guy black, Hispanic, not Caucasian? I was legitimately confused. She did not understand. No, he was Jewish. Okay. Referring to a human being, even in 1970, as colored was and continues to be pejorative. Characterizing a behavior as part and parcel of their religion is also pejorative. Assuming that a person who has a religion different from yours is a different race may be true, but in this case, it was also pejorative. I suspect I'll never forget this incident. The student who said it, however, probably has, and probably now lives in Iowa. My many political science classes in college drummed into us all that it was not right to be a single issue voter. I think that's wrong. There are single issues in the upcoming election. Body autonomy versus forced pregnancy, democracy versus autocracy, individual rights versus dictatorship, equality for all versus rights for white Christian people, primarily men, multiple genders versus only two genders, one of whom has less rights, free and fair elections, fair representation in government and the judicial system. Okay, maybe there are many issues. Pick one. I'm going with the first. I think that body autonomy and how one deals with a pregnancy should be the decision of a person who is capable of getting pregnant. That means that if you want to have an abortion, it's your decision. If you don't want to have an abortion, don't have one. Still your decision. At least that's how I will be deciding how to vote. You? Topi's Fund is a nonprofit serving McHenry County, Illinois. We provide funding to other nonprofits for abortions, emergency contraception, and pregnancy prevention for McHenry County residents who can't afford the services. We are beyond the binary. Body autonomy is the right of everyone, regardless of financial status. Thank you.